Hello everyone! Today I will show you how to detect player character is outside camera.